Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. The World Kabbadi Tournament is going to start in Punjab from 9th of February. In this tournament, 10 teams are going to come. This is the first time when the government of Pakistan is arranging this Kabbadi Mela. This is a very famous sport in Pakistan, and we welcome the international team in our countries. The winner team will be given 10 million cash prize, and so many other prizes will be given. But the real prize will be the hospitality of the Punjab people. This tournament will be played in Lahore, Faisalabad and Gujarat. So we welcome the international teams. First time they are coming in Pakistan, and they are enjoying the extravaganza of this sport. Right now with me, the famous Kabaddi player, Asghar Ali Shah Saab, the well-known Kabaddi player and well-known for, you know, his name, Tank. You know, wherever he went, he played for Pakistan. He played for the fitness, and he gave the message of hope, bravery, patience, valor and excitement. So we are very honored that he is with us, and inshallah the international team come over here and they would enjoy the hospitality of Pakistan. Pakistan Zindabad.